Here's the setup. VIP, Steve New motor, Futaba 9 cap with a Spectrum module. You know, 4.2 by 4.0 propeller APC, 2200 milliamp battery, Castle 54 speed controller. Clear for liftoff. Tailwind now. Coasting by. Double check the trim here. Seems good. Let's do a horizon pass here. Full throttle so you can get an idea of the speed. There we go. Goes as fast straight up as it does straight down. Almost, seems. Still coasting. That Steve New motor sure runs good. Try going further out. Wow. Super small. Maybe. Sometimes it catches a wingtip and that's not good.